that's helped me grow as an artist. And so, I love her. She's an amazing person. And I also love that best friend. His name is Tucker. And they're just amazing people. Right now in my life, I just have amazing people. I'm so blessed and so lucky. My sister has the hiccups in the other room, and her hiccups sound like a chihuahua, so sorry if I laugh. Oh no, I'm smearing it. Oh well. It's not really gonna matter, and it's just gonna kind of be frustrating in a minute. I need to sharpen my pencil, so one second. So what did you guys get for Christmas? Leave it in the comments. Or if you don't celebrate Christmas, what did you do for the holidays? I got this sketchbook, this pencil, this eraser, and this nice art kit. If you ever want to give me, if you ever want me to, make a video of all the art materials that I use, just leave a comment asking it for it. And I'll do it. This is my last day of Christmas break. So, just trying to do some art because I know I'm not going to be able to do it for a while because next week I have study week, which that's what my school calls it, and then we have finals. And so we'll be really busy doing that. And won't really have time to do art for a while, which kind of sucks. But do what you love while you can, right? Can you even see what I'm doing? No. I'm really bad at this. I'm sorry. So I'm just filling in the eyes. I'm gonna fill in this eye. Sorry if you hear a TV, my family's in the other room watching it. Socket type thing, you'd be thingy chicky machickers. And so my dad's laugh is so bad. He laughs at the stupidest things, and his laugh is so loud. But he's mostly deaf, so he doesn't know when he's being annoying. So it's like not like I can go up to him and go like, shut up. I hope his laughing is making you laugh. Blending. Oh yeah, I also blend with my finger. I know, like, there's those pencil things that you can use, but I've never been a fan of them. I just don't like them. They're annoying to me, and I just never got in the habit of using them. So I use my finger. That's what my mom taught me to do when she taught me how to draw faces when I was like 5. So I blend with my finger, but then my finger turns out being black. Which it washes right off, but oh well. I can already tell this is not going to be one of my better drawings, but I'm just going to continue with it. You should always follow through with what you start in life, whatever in life, not just drawings. My reference picture closed. 1 second. I have to open my phone. So there's some black hair back here that leads down to the body. That's really dark because it's black. No dirt, Taylor. Oh my gosh. Oh, this is not gonna turn out well. Not at all. But, oh well. Go with the flow. I guess I should lift that up a little. Sorry if this is shaky, I'm on a wobbly desk and there's nothing I can really do about it. So, these. I forgive me for that. Is that what I should say? Yes. To sharpen this again. Oh, I wasn't supposed to color there. Okay. Why did I color here? That wasn't supposed to be colored. This is not turning out well. And down here, and then this needs to be kind of like that. Okay, ow, just stabbed myself with a pencil. Okay. Get darker around here, like a raccoon, and then light again. This is gonna be a really quick drawing, so I'm not too worried about it being perfect. That's why it's gonna look like this, but this is turning out horribly, but live and you learn. Right? And little mouthing. Darken this up a bit. Little mustache type thing. Really blend it all together. I forgot to leave space for a nose. Really dark on the inside. And then highlight right here. And then dark again. That's how I draw my dog noses, even though I've only drawn two dogs. And I'm just going to lightly color in this fur because this fur is the brown fur.